Two men are charged in connection with the shooting of a Philadelphia police officer in Kensington. Charges against Jerome Hill include attempted murder. Bail for him is set at nearly $3.5 million. Charge Gothney is charged with hindering apprehension and obstruction of justice. Officer Sulock was struck in the leg Wednesday as he tried to stop a gunfight between two men. He left the hospital on Thursday.